Unang topic natin, napakaganda. Marcos admin. Yun pa lang, napakagandang topic na. Marcos admin seeks 10.14 billion in confidential intel funds for 2024. Article to na CNN Philippines. Masahin natin. Na Marcos administration is actually looking to secure some 10.14 billion in commercial in confidential and intelligence funds for next year. Mas mataas yan, mga kaibigan, kaysa nung nakaraang taon na meron ding confidential funds. Budget Secretary Amena yan. Yung pera, Amena yan. Amena Pangandaman initially said the proposed 2024 spending as earmark ba yun or remark? Ewan ko, bahala ko yun. So last year, yung initial proposal daw ng 2024 spending is around 9.2 billion sa confidential and intelligence fund. A document uploaded on the budget department website shows that 5.27 billion is allotted for intelligence expenses. Pero bobo pa rin ang mga nasa gobyerno. While 4.86 billion is for confidential expenses. Yan. So, 5.27 less 4.86 at 10.14 yan, mga kaibigan. Ito ang sabi ni Pangandaman. This is across all agencies. I think the amount is the same as the 2023 level. Almost the same. So, parehas lang daw ang 9 at 10. Kung isasama mo daw inflation, talagang parehas lang yan. Nasa 10 billion din yung value ng 9 billion dati. Pangandaman said the bulk or 4.5 billion of the proposed funds is to be allocated for President Ferdinand Marcos Jr.'s office. Patay! So, ano yan? Kung intelligence fund dyan, hindi ako maniniwala. Mano ba kung confidential fund dyan? Eh, may halong intelligence eh. Eh, wala. The Office of the Vice President and the Department of Education. Wow! Dalawa talaga para doble-doble ang kuda. The Office of the Vice President and Department of Education, both under Vice President Sara Duterte, have allocations reaching 500 million and 150 million respectively. Nakalimutan ko magkano yung confidential funds na ibinigay sa dalawang ano na yan nung nakaraang taon. So, baka mas malaki to. Di ko sure. For the Department of National Defense, the executive branch has set aside 1.7 billion. So, sana yung ano yan, yung intelligence. Pangandaman gave assurance that guidelines from the Commission on Audit or COA are in place for the use of these confidential and intelligence funds. Ito ang sabi ni Pangandaman. Hindi siya budget ng pagkabigay. They can actually disburse and use it. Mayroon dokumento na sinasubmit sa COA at may breakdown din yan when we request the budget. So, sana nga meron ganun. On Wednesday, the Department of Budget and Management formally submitted the House of Representatives the proposed 2024 budget. In a separate briefing on Thursday, Pangandaman confirmed that there is a 120 million increase in confidential confidential intelligence funds for 2024. So, 120 million increase daw. So, bahala kayo. The additional funds are allotted for the Department of Information and Communications Technology, the Anti-Money Laundering Council, and the Presidential Security Group. The increase for DICT would cover cyber programs, which the officials said is necessary as the country shifts to digitalization. The PSG, on the other hand, would use the additional budget for intelligence activities when Marcos travels abroad. Oh, sana may katalinuhan kayo pag nagtatravel si Marcos. Ayan, so confidential at intelligence, sana ay magamit talaga intelligence. Ha? So ano masasabi niyo dyan? Comment down below. Next topic tayo mga kaibigan.